Security concerns aboard a United Airlines flight to Newark today. The plane was met by Port Authority police after a passenger allegedly made threatening comments during the flight. United Flight 2304 from Los Angeles landed just after 6 o'clock this evening. Once on the ground in Newark, the passenger was taken to a local hospital. All the bags were searched. You see there on the tarmac, nothing was found. Passengers and crew were bused to the terminal.